Saddle! Saddle! I come to you this day with great news! My starry disciples, our search is nearly complete! For decades we've toiled and scoured and fished about this wretched continent for that ever-elusive tome, the Grimoire Eternus, the book to end all books, the storied and long fabled...
The Necronomicon!
Yes, Sister Halo, that's the one. Next time, maybe you let the actual cult leader speak its eternally horrible name, yeah? Thank you. The Necronomicon! Yes! No doubt some among you have questioned its very existence. Our search has been wide and our labor great, with as yet no return. Well, brothers and sisters, it may be that we have come upon its actual location. Brother Bright. Gregory. Gregory! We talked about this, man. This night, brothers and sisters, our men...
And women
are on their way to retrieve that tome as we speak. Is this not what we've been looking for since our establishment is a legitimate death cult?
Yes!
Is it not in our official membership charter?
Yes!
Is it not we who should be the first and only to lay our hands upon it?
Yes!
Shall we let the abominable butcher or other lesser cults get their stinking paws on our glorious bounty now that it is so closely within our reach?
Yes!
No! And with the Necronomicon finally in our hands, nothing will stop the Haunter from regaining his true form. No end to the work!
No end to the work!
So, where is it?
We have found him, brothers and sisters. The man who will lead us to it. We have found him, and we watch. We watch.
Of it.
There's more than one?
Why, sure. You've got your, Oh, wait. You're talking about the real Necronomicon, aren't you? Yeah, no, sorry. That doesn't actually exist.
Doesn't exist, huh? My employer seems to think otherwise.
An ancient grimoire full of arcane writings that could summon powerful demonic entities and potentially fold reality onto itself? We don't really carry that kind of stuff here. Chances are, it's nothing but a myth, Mr. Katype.
No such thing as the Necronomicon, you say? Mind if I, snoop around your collections a little while?
I don't mind, personally. You'd have to talk to Mr. Warren about the rare books department, though. At the moment, he's really busy with some new arrivals upstairs, so you'd have to wait a while. But, sir, waste of time, really. That book is just a legend. An ugly, ugly legend.
You, wouldn't happen to be intentionally trying to conceal it from me, would you?
I'm just a librarian, sir. As far as I know, the real Necronomicon is a myth. Sorry to disappoint you. You haven't been the first to come in. Definitely our most popular in existence.
Who else has been interested in it?
Everyone, from excitable teenagers to these... Just when you thought...
What can you tell me about these cultists?
They come in all shapes and sizes. Can't really tell them apart. I mean, it's not like they waltz in here. But you can tell from the way they speak, they're not all there.
Aren't you a bit...
Look.
Oh, really? And that...
Too shame. I'm a student. It's a job.
Aren't you a bit too...
I like the cut of your jib. That's something your type would...
My...
There...
I didn't catch your name.
Kerwin. Buzz Kerwin.
That's an interesting surname, and an accent that I can't quite put.
Yeah, I'm Halford.
Never get teased because of that.
No, no. For Buzz, on the other hand, plenty.
All right, Mr. Kerwin. I guess I'll have to... This thing I found on the library's doorstep. Looks like... found this thing on the doorstep. Were you expecting a package?
No, not... There's a note here. Oh, it's for you.
For me? What does it say?
Is it me, or is this thing ticking? Sir, someone set up a bomb in here. I was about to call the police.
Thank you.
Well, at least that thing took some damage. I think it's a little loose now. There's a weird glow emanating from behind it. What? I'd knock it off, for sure, but I can't reach that high. I just realized how long I've actually wanted to do this. Don't... Factor, just who'd hide it up there and why? You're coming with me, weird book. I never thought I'd actually say this, but the Necronomicon feels weird. Oh, Dawn's? Well, Orn can close up. The best thing to do is retreat to the bus cave, clear my head. I know I've been saying everything felt weird before, but that was really, really weird. Something feels very different now.
As much as I hate agreeing with you, something does feel very different now.
I know, right? Maybe reading...
It sure seems so.
Right? I mean... Whoa.
Took you a while, huh? I feel like we were in a much more productive place a few moments ago. You know...
You...
I stand... But... You just read an incantation, and then wished out loud that I could talk back.
This is wrong. This can't be happening. This is wrong. Wait, I know.
You're not really expecting any kind of relevant answer from me, are you?
Right? I mean... Oh, what the... Wait.
Talking cat? I just don't want your kind of problems, man. My deal is sleeping.
I can get behind that. Okay. Did it work? Oh boy. By the way, Kitty, nice to meet you.
We've known each other for years, dude.
Kitty.
Dumbest name possible, if you ask me. But
so, are you gonna stick around?
No, I'm gonna walk the earth like you'll stick around and undo this. You really think I wanna be like you for the rest of my life?
That's